And pulling up, it's Mark Jankowski beating the slot. Novak had it stripped by Quentin Byfield. Out at the wall, Byfield got in the lane. Rebound given up and a save by Rittich on Jankowski's backhand. On David Rittich, up to the task, and we are scoreless in the first 6 minutes in Los Angeles. Kings break out with their fourth line to Arthur Kaliev. Kaliev dances in on the entry. Kaliev stretches it wide, and Saros makes the save. And a faceoff to the right of David Rittich, and it's controlled by Nashville with the top line out there, a group that has been excellent all season long. Held in by Gus Nyquist out in the high slot. Nyquist scans toward the net looking for an O'Reilly tip. And now pursued by Philip Forsberg. O'Reilly, the first-year Predator, on it in the corner. Bounces down in the circle. And here is O'Reilly, lost the handle, and Kaliev lifts it out. Bounces down, trouble. Here is Lewis, he is in. And a save from Saros.
LA Kings, but Trevor Lewis stays on. He's the only LA Kings player that stays on, and I don't think Nashville expected that. Of course, he gets a lucky bounce as well with the puck coming up funny off the ice. Almost banks it off on the rebound off the back of UC Saros.
And did stay out there and maybe catching Nashville by surprise. Led to a chance for the 37-year-old. And now with some speed, here is Sissons. His pass intended for Shen got knocked down. Dragging in. Oh, and they score! Yakov Trenin gets the Preds on the board with a backhander that just got past Rittich.
To get this game started on the offensive side of things, and it's sort of a bouncing puck on the entry, and you can see Rittich almost bites on the initial move by Trenin, thinking he's going to shoot right here, and he goes down, and he's down and out, although he almost does get it with his glove. And Trenin comes all the way from his own zone, just times it perfectly, stays high.
Forsberg takes it into the circle, goes off a stick and bounces down near Phil Deneau. His pass intercepted. Nyquist off the takeaway, a one-timer. And the save on Forsberg. Now McCarron spins it around for Smith. Swatted in by Evangelista. McCarron on it at the wall. Given away, trying to work it back for Favre. Here's LeFerrier. A breakaway. LeFerrier chips it high.
And just the speed of LeFerrier. Just a little chip through the neutral zone behind Favre. And then he turns the jets on and tries to make a play here. Just tries to chip it over the shoulder of UC Saros. As he's going, pulling in one way, and Saros actually gets a piece of that.
Trailing by one late in the first. Off the faceoff. Here is Fiala. Fiala. Circle, it's Doughty. For Kempe, a one-timer. Rebound lifted high by Doughty.
An example of the seam pass that was getting through earlier from Doughty to Kempe that time. It just opens up so much. Doughty just missed.
Fiala in the slot. Score!
Never gets reset after the first opportunity by Kempe and Doughty. They're just able, Fiala's just able to walk down mainstream as no one really comes out to challenge him enough. And instead of setting things up, he just comes right down mainstream and just fires it. And look how much time and space that he has.
That line, of course, still out there and matched up with the O'Reilly line. He wins it. Favreau's shot forces a save from David Rittich. Forsberg skates it out high, moving on Gavrikov, and Rittich makes another stop. Trying to pick that one up through the traffic in front of him. Roy moves it. Here is Anderson skating in on the backhand on Yossi. Moving it back for Byfield. Byfield sets up a one-timer for Doughty.
You know, the 50-50 battles, you can just tell the intensity early in the second period is ramped up in that department.
Novak moves it, kicked out by Rittich. Novak in behind, knocked out by Rittich. Novak retrieves it. Evangelista with a head fake. Evangelista to the corner. Cycles with Novak. Drop for Evangelista. Out of the corner. No angle. Blows in front. They score! Jankowski. Gretzky jams it home with Rittich trying to locate, and the Predators jump back in front. It's 2-1. Roy around the railing, banked out and out of the zone. Now here's Lewis moving in again on a breakaway. Lewis out in front, denied by Soros.
But what great communication between him and Matt Roy as he just yells hard off the glass and it able to go through the defender. Lewis is able to jump on it. A nice job by Soros to close that five hole. He doesn't really bite too much with the fake, but you could see where Lewis was going right back to that five hole position, and Soros does a nice job to recover.
He chips it up the wall in the direction of Deneau. Swats at that against Cole Smith, and it bounces down for Roy. Turned over. Sherwood a shot to save Rittich. A two-goal lead past the midway point in the third. Back to the line. Lozon had it blocked. Byfield emerges. Byfield up ahead against Soros. Byfield denied by UC Soros.
Chance, 85 miles per hour. That shot from Byfield as Lozon just gets his shot blocked. And this was the break that the Kings needed. Get this opportunity after a good shift from that third line by the Preds in the offensive zone. And look how far out Soros is. You know, as a smaller guy, he has to be out that far, just give you nothing to look at. And a good read by Byfield, stays in between the dots defensively, and off he goes.
Novak gets it back to the line for McDonough. McDonough moves it off. Guilty a one-timer, and Rittich gets a piece of that. Pulled up on Clark, who blew a tire, head to the front of the net. Outlet in for Kaliev. Kaliev up ahead, 2-on-1, save Soros.
Deneau line with Kaliev on it at this point in the game. And just a nice little outlet pass there by Dubois, creates this 2-on-1, catches the forecheckers a little low in the offensive zone. And Kaliev with a nice shot, a good job by Soros covering the five hole.
Fiala controls to the corner. Fiala takes it in behind, gives it back for Kopitar. Byfield the shot to save Soros. Nashville lofts it down, the length of the ice. Fiala in pursuit, and he runs it down.
And the Preds get a change.
Dubois couldn't corral it on the entry. Plunked down off the post and in for Colton Sissons. He snipes one, and it's a two-goal lead.
And he doesn't just put this into the empty net. He puts it top shelf. What a shot from the other side of center ice. And, you know, the Kings had their opportunity. The Preds had their fourth line out there.
Kings have not been without their chances. Lozon off the faceoff. Scores! The length of the ice to finish it for the Predators.
Playing a structure when the game was at 2-1 for so long. You know, there was nothing outstanding from the Nashville Predators. You know, looking for more consistency from those young guys, and they got it tonight.
The Nashville Predators come into Los Angeles and take down the Kings 4-1.